part of the Open University, I suppose, can be traced to several people, and it really became a confluence of ideas and interests of several people. I was very interested in teacher training, and I always was very frustrated because we could reach just a few of these teachers. And that was when I started.